Hello, Penn, and welcome to this Monday edition of PNN. I'm Jenny Riley.
And I'm Gracie Miller. Here are your news and announcements for today, August 26th. Any student who does not have a study hall should report to the cafeteria before school or during any lunches as soon as possible in order to have your ID picture taken.
Any freshman mentors who haven't turned in their permission slip for training day being held on August 30th need to get the form to guidance as soon as possible. It's never too soon to order your copy of the 2013-2014 edition of the Penn High School yearbook. And until October 1st, you can get a copy for $65, the best price of the year. Forms are handed out in your student packet, so given on the first day of the school, but you can also pick up more copies at the bookstore. There is also a link in your Google Docs so you can order your copy online. The 2012-2013 yearbooks will arrive after Labor Day weekend.
Seniors. Last year during U.S. history classes, senior profile forms were handed out. These forms must be completed and returned to the guidance office in order to help your guidance counselors and teachers to write letters of recommendation to colleges and scholarship programs. Blank forms can be found in the guidance office. Juniors. Registration for the PSAT in October is now open and will be through September 20th. If you plan on attending any college, you should take this exam as a junior. The cost of the registration is $14. Any astronomy student on either black or gold days must go over to Bittersweet after third hour. Nobody will meet them here to take them over.
If you are interested in getting more involved with leadership and school spirit, Student Council is a premier group. PNN reporter Wayne Zhang brings us a scoop on what Student Council is and how to apply.
Hello, Penn High School. My name is Wayne Zhang, this year's Student Council President, here to talk to you about, go figure, Student Council. Student Council is an organization at Penn that leads, represents, and serves the students of Penn, organizes events and activities that promote school spirit, unity, and pride, and provides a link between the students and the administration. We are a close-knit community that works hard during the year to make Penn a better place, and have coordinated events such as Splash Week, Support Penn Love and Spread Happiness Week, Custodian Appreciation Week, Battle of the Bands, Homecoming Pep Rallies, various food drives, and more. If you want to get involved with a school, be a leader, or even get to know your awesome peers a little bit more, please apply to Student Council. The applications will be online this year at the link below. Have a great start of the school year, guys.
Thanks, Wayne. The link for the application can be found on PNN's website. Interested students can also pick up an instruction sheet located in the main office and email pennstudentcouncil@gmail.com with any questions or concerns. Any and all female students interested in participating in Powder Puff football must attend an informational meeting next Tuesday, August 27th at 6 p.m. in the cafeteria. Seniors, you must have your yearbook picture taken at Roots Studios in Mishawaka by the end of October for your headshot to be featured in the 2013-2014 yearbook. Call 259-3217 to make an appointment.
Official graduation pictures for commencement 2013 should be reviewed and purchased from www.shop.hrimaging.com. The Junior Reserve Officer Training Corps Club or JROCT will have the first meeting of the school year on Wednesday, August 28th before school at 7:15 in room 174.
Habitat for Humanity will meet on Wednesday before school at 7:45 in room 190. Families needing help with textbook or lunch fees are encouraged to apply for the National School Lunch Program's free and reduced lunch as soon as they can. This is easy to fill out form. It includes a place to indicate where you would like to apply for textbook assistance too. A link to the form can be found on the daily announcements in your Google Docs. And that looks like all the news and announcements we have for you today, Penn. I'm Jenny Riley.
And I'm Gracie Miller. Good luck to all the Kingsmen this weekend. We'll see you on the field.